Other news tonight, Metro Police found a body at the landfill on the south side of Indianapolis. That's on Kentucky Avenue, just south of Raymond, on the city's southeast side. Police did not release any information on the victim. They said the county coroner will determine the cause of death. Right now, police are just calling this a death investigation.